of this multi-purpose room for exactly 45 minutes, keeping a space of a... It's not what we're gonna do to you. To each other.
Did you say kiss?
I said kiss. Oh, there we go. Now we're making up.
You know what you're talking about.
You're telling us you didn't insert a baton into the rectal cavity of any of the correctional officers that were being held.
I didn't lay a
finger. He says you ordered it.
Testimony from whom?
You don't get to ask the question.
Well, bitches, you know that I risked my life to get those hostages out.
Funny.
The person that got those hostages out is the person that walked out with the hostages.
I don't know you.
You know how I can tell you're lying? And I'm never gonna forget him either.
D-Block, Ruiz.
About ghosts. It's people you gotta look out for.
I hear bitches are coming for you. Come on, let's go clean the break room.
I don't have any.
Get up! Now!
Bitches! You stupid dum-dum!
Up! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Get out of sight. I'm not like these locas out there. Okay, fine. Here it is. I'm heading to the toilet. If I was gonna kill myself, I sure as f- a baby girl, and I need to live for her.
Dad.
What'd you say?
That incident you were talking about?
Suddenly everyone has an opinion about what happened to me. So is-
Rebuke them. And if they repent, forgive them. It's kind of bullshit. I know I'm not supposed to say that word in here, but it just doesn't make sense. Why shame on me, but fool me 7 times, that you deserve what's coming to you.
I need 16 signatures. We get extra yard time.
Our flower is so strong, it cannot be contained.
I got nothing to say to you. I know there's a lot of bad blood between us. So why the fuck are you still talking to me? I wanted to tell you I forgive you.
Yeah?
For what?
10 more years.
You forgive me after you robbed me of my one trick sticking flashlights up God's asses. You did that, not me. But you in this world and you still gonna be fucked up when he takes you back out.
Today we pray for the strength to follow your undeserved mercy. And sometimes it feels like no matter how hard you try, you'll just end.
Now about doing the right thing really resonated for me. And to honor that, I was the one who tried to drown you in the guard bathroom. Yes, but it led you here, right?
Tried to kill me, you fucking bitch. They wanted to keep me in psych. Drown myself in a toilet. But really it was an attempted murder by a fucking baby killer. Fucked up as the rest of us.
So, what are you talking about?
D-Block's gearing up for battle, so if you want in.
Why aren't we rolling yet?
Pieces are no longer needed on the kickball field tomorrow.
Which of us are you talking about?
Do you bitches mind if we have these seats?
I need your help.
You what?
I'm asking you to let the captains pick new teams. I'm saying it fully, but if you don't want this game to end in a whole lot of people getting hurt...
Captains have to pick new teams.
No. We... This is, prison kickball policy.